Hey there, I'm gonna do kind of a thought of the day and a little tip. I was following this vehicle down the road and I saw something hanging from underneath it. And I think it's important for us to think about us that have mechanical ability and understand things. Let people know on the road the risks that they might be have going on in their vehicle. So I followed this guy into work here and I'll show you what he's got going on here. But can you see the hoses hanging down underneath there? All right, there you go. There's a good shot. And so following him down the road, you know, the reality is if that piece is attached to something that matters and catches and rips off, even though it seems like no big deal right now that it's not harming any operation of any system that's needed, brakes, fuel, whatever, electrical, but if it catches something on the road and then rips off and it's crossed, let's say a fuel line or a brake line, you are going to be stranded, and then it is a big deal. And the gentleman in the vehicle, he was appreciative. He just never really thought about that. It's not going to take much to put a piece of wire on there or something, get it secured up. The other recommendation I would make is it was obviously attached to something, so trying to take that to a mechanic or find out, you know, what it actually does, regardless, it's a good idea. But I see way too many vehicles where the exhaust is hanging and people kind of just have this crap attitude of, oh, it doesn't matter. Well, it really does. I mean, if that stuff rips off, even if it doesn't hurt your vehicle but goes through a windshield or hurts someone else, it's just really an unnecessary risk that's happening for not only yourself but for other people. So there's my tip. My tip is to help people out. Let them know, you know, what's going on just in case they don't really have that understanding. And just think of it like your family members or something else. You'd want somebody to warn them or help them out as well. And then check your vehicles out every now and again. And, you know, I can be kind of guilty in the auto side of it too, that I don't crawl under my vehicle very much. So if someone pulled up next to me and said, hey, you got something hanging down there? Man, I would be appreciative. Make it a great day and keep wrenching.